diverse in nature, color, and meaning, with the Israeli military occupation front and center.
Nothing about this exhibition is traditional or neat. Prominent artists' work placed next to younger artists. It's a reminder that they're all one under Israeli bombardment.
I think they are stubborn. They refuse to die, and certainly they refuse to die quietly.
An open exhibition only to be closed after the war ends. As it drags on, many warn these paintings may be the only survivors of Gaza's art.